Hi friends, here in this video I'll be explaining equilibrium speed of a governor. So let's get started. Equilibrium speed of governor is defined as that speed in which the governor spindle is rotating as well as the flyballs are rotating, but the radius is not changed and there is no upward or downward movement of the sleeve. For that, I'll just draw a line diagram of a simple governor here. So here is the simple line diagram of a governor. In this case, equilibrium speed will be, here there is this spindle of the governor which is continuously rotating. There is the rotation of the spindle. Flyballs, they are going to move away from the center due to the centrifugal force which is given by F suffix C MR omega square, where omega is the angular rotation or the angular speed of this spindle which is rotating. It is in contact with the engine crankshaft. So omega is 2 pi n divided by 60. Unit will be in terms of radian per second. Now r is the radius from the center of the spindle to the center of the flyballs. This is denoted as small r, the radius, and m is the mass of these flyballs. So due to the increase in centrifugal force, the balls are going to move away. Now equilibrium speed is that speed at which the radius of the balls would be fixed, that is they would be rotating only at a particular radius, and this sleeve won't be moving up and down, that is even the sleeve is stable. So equilibrium speed in short can be explained in such a way, it is that speed of the governor, or it is that angular speed of the governor at which the flyballs are rotating but the radius is fixed, the radius won't be changing and the sleeve won't be moving up and down. So if the motion of the sleeve, which generally is a reciprocating motion in the up and down direction, if the sleeve is just rotating at a particular distance, not moving up and down, and the flyballs are also rotating and the radius is not changing, so that speed of the spindle would be called as the equilibrium speed. Similarly, we can have equilibrium speed at the minimum radius as well as at the maximum radius. So in short, that was a video regarding the equilibrium speed of the governor. At the end, if you all find my videos helpful, you all can like, share, comment and subscribe our channel and share it amongst your family and friends. Thanks for watching.